for a second, we are leaving tomorrow, but we're gonna have some fun today as well. And we're gonna bring you guys along with you. So now you're talking to the camera, but then you will be a pain in the ass about putting you on YouTube. It amazes me how old people here play cards and chess in the middle of the city on some just square. Yeah, that's funny. So we're at the books flea market right now, and what surprises me most is that there is Mein Kampf book literally on every market, on everywhere here, which is kind of weird. Flea market again, the same as we was yesterday, but today we're gonna do some shopping because we are leaving tomorrow morning and going back to Wrocław. It looks like a dock of our friend. Mr. President, is that you? Lady Gaga, to ty?
A few moments later.
We are leaving because there was no women with bacon on their nipples. We're going to this bar which is hidden somewhere. It's called Kryubka, which in Polish and apparently Ukrainian means... What does it mean? Hidden spot somewhere? I don't know. There is a man dressed as a dumpling or pierogi in Polish, but he looks kind of creepy. We found it, but there is the line, so we're not gonna get it. We're gonna check out the muslin place and see if there is anything there. So we found it. We entered through some apartment and the guy offered us eggs and let us into the bar restaurant, which is apparently the most expensive one. Yeah, we're gonna have some beers, I guess. That must be the most fancy I've ever been at. Plus, I look very, very weird. Yeah. So I'm gonna end it right here. I will see you tomorrow. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you can. It actually makes a difference. And yeah, I will see you tomorrow. Cheers, bye.